Amongst the bustling city of Liverpool, there are some whose voices are not heard. Not necessarily because they cannot be, because these people choose to keep silent for those who are not allowed to speak out. No one speaks, no one listens. The silence is loud and terrible. It is like the screams of tortured souls. Listen, please. An asylum seeker in Liverpool said these words. Today, we are silent for them. This is Mr. Pickering reporting for Intrepid TV, Liverpool.